another block in Logan. Philadelphia police investigating a double shooting there. Two boys, both 16 years old, were shot last night on the 4500 block of North 17th Street. One of them is in stable condition after being shot in the arm. A stray bullet hit the other teen in the ankle. Police say shots also hit a house and several parked cars.